I want to get fast forward because you actually say that they attacked you so fiercely.
Yes.
They caused you to have a ruptured a bowel, correct? Tell that story real quick.
Okay, Lee. February 20th, this year, 2 a.m., I was sleeping and I was hit with a strong jolt that came up through my feet, out through my head.
Right.
It woke me up. My teeth chattered. I don't have false teeth, but they chattered. It was so bad. And then a second one came like 5 seconds later, did the same thing, rattled me. I went right to Twitter at 2 a.m. that this is something new that just hit me.
Here's a tweet from that February 20th. It's 2 a.m. Stop causing me pain with electronic weapons. What do we have, third shift government drunken idiots? This is new. And then there's another tweet that's missing that I talk about the pain to my head and the jolts. And there's actually a couple tweets, and there's some, I think, missing that I addressed to Obama, too. So I'm a little skeptical there. Here's another one. I want to hear your justification of using satellite-based weapons on Americans. 2 a.m., my internal organs being fried. Now, remember, this is Monday morning. I didn't go to the emergency room until Wednesday. So here I am complaining about my internal organs being fried, but yet I didn't go to the emergency room until Wednesday, 2 days later. And then here's another one, 14 hours after last night's 2 a.m. electronic pulse attacks, my insides are very sore. Here's another one. No live show tonight or work tomorrow. So there you go.
I sent it to Trump. I had no idea, Lee. My head was killing me.
Right.
The energy came out through my head. 3 days later, I'm in the emergency room, all swelling. My stomach, my colon had ruptured. It was perforated.
So I guess this... nothing. This, what all this is. They're looking at my shit bag, and that's what they want. That's what these creeps want. That's what they want. That's what they want. These creeps. That's right. Nobody wants to believe that the CIA or the NSA will attack Americans. Well, guess what? 9 years of hell from these creeps. Jeffrey Immelt, GE, pay attention, man. All right? This is how you silence people with the crimes committed against me from NBC, Mandel, GE. This is how they silence people. This is what they do. So, here you go. Here you go, Mandel. Wash your hands. Wash your hands there. We have a sick government, an abusive government, and I blame Obama for this evil tactics of attacking my body for started under the Bush administration, and Obama doubled down. And so here you go. Here's your video of me emptying the bag. Amen. Amen. Don't punish me with brutality. 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 Don't punish me.